Hey guys, I'm here to remind you that the Spring Fab Fit Fun Box is officially here. There are so many great options. In a minute, I'm going to show you a bunch of photos of different products that may be in your box. There may be some choices for you. The best part is when you click on my link, it'll take you to the Fab Fit Fun website. And from there, you'll click Get the Box and just go ahead and sign up. Once you sign up and put in all your info, it'll take you to the next screen and that will let you customize it. So it's so much fun. I love getting them. And mine will be here soon. And when it does get here, I will show you everything in my box. But go ahead and sign up before everything's gone. I don't know how long some of the add-ons and customizations will last, so make sure to get on there.
I love this tip by Swell Water Bottle. I'm really big into reusing a water bottle. This will keep your liquids hot or cold. It's also BPA free, so no chemicals. I would be using this at work to keep my water cold. Plus it's cute. I mean, hello. And then Tula has this purifying face cleanser. I'm really into different skincares. I like Clinique a lot, but I love trying different things, so this would be a great one to have. And then this daily detoxifying massage brush. I would love to try this. It just looks like it would feel so pampering to use it. Who doesn't want to be pampered, guys? And just all those little massage things on there. Don't you just want to feel with that? See what that feels like? Also, I really love necklaces and I love crystals, and this has some crushed quartz in there. I would love to see this necklace in my box. And I love silver, of course. A lot of you that know me know I love essential oils and diffusers. I have never really tried a more expensive diffuser. I always get those cheap ones. So I really want to try this one. And it comes with the oil blend as well. And at night, it changes colors if you want to have a little, nightlight with it. Pretty cool. And the blend you get is going to be a happy blend. It's just a blend of citruses. It's supposed to lift the spirits, which is kind of cool. What everybody's really talking about is this floral robe. I like a thin, sexy robe like that. I don't like thick, bulky robes. And it's just so pretty. Come on, who does not want that? And I'd totally be happy with that. And then I think it's cool they're doing like these home products in it too. This is a little picnic set, which I would love to have. It's really cute. I love that coral kind of color, but it'd be fun, to use on a little date or a little picnic with your kiddo, or just to use at lunch so you have plates and forks with you. The other home product I saw was this one, and I love these copper measuring spoons. Wouldn't it just make cooking fun? Because they're so pretty to look at. They kind of look like jewelry. I don't know. That's how I see it, but they're just so cute and practical. So, be cute in the rose gold kitchen. And I love lotions, with good smells. So I would love to try this one. I've never tried that brand, but that's what I love about this box is you get to try different brands you've never bought before. And when you love the brands, keep buying them, why not? So this would be one I would like to try. They also have a couple style of sunglasses by Quay. That would be fun, it's the spring and summer's coming. We need some sunglasses, and aviators are cute too. And there's another skincare product for the night, kind of night cream. It would be fun to try it too. Again, I really am up and open to trying all kinds of different skincares. I love what I got in the winter box, those black charcoal eye masks. So I'm really excited to try their stuff. What I want to tell you about this bag is it looks like leather. It feels like leather. It's so sophisticated looking, but it's vegan leather. So no animals were harmed. And I think that is amazing that people are making products like that now. I mean, hello, we don't have to hurt an animal to look fashionable. Love it. And then if you love trying different makeup, this is a translucent powder that would be fun to use. I'm not a big makeup person, but I know a lot of my friends are, and they love getting different products to try. So I think this would be a good one to give it a shot. And last but not least, it also has some fitness things, which is a jump rope. It could be an option in your box. So that looks like fun, and who doesn't need a jump rope?
Hey guys, and don't forget to share my post so that everyone else can learn about the Fab Fit Fun box and see if it's something they might like. Thank you.